Basic Excel filter for quick data analysis. In this video, I am going to take a look at the basic of Excel filter option. When you work with large data set, Excel filter options can come in really convenient. This is Microsoft Excel series and you are watching DigiMastery channel. Let's start. How to apply a filter. You can see here dataset, we have order date, region, state, salesperson, item, unit cost and total. On this dataset we should like to place a filter. Now the quickest way of putting a filter in this dataset is just click anywhere inside your dataset and then press Ctrl plus Shift plus L on your keyboard and you get these icon on the header. If we want to clear the filter, press again Ctrl Shift and L on your keyboard. Another way of putting the filter is go to Home tab and go to Editing Group and click on Sort and Filter and click on Filter. You can see filter is applied. To remove this filter, press again Ctrl, Shift and L. Yet another way of just putting a filter here is just by right mouse click. So let's say I am only interested to get the list of pencil product. I just have to right mouse click here. Go to filter and say filter by selected cell value. So this filter out only the lines that have pencil order. If you can see here, you see blue font on row numbers. It shows only those records which have product pencil. Other records are hidden. As you can see on the bottom of this Excel sheet, that filter gives 7 out of 28 records. Now clear this filter, go to this button and click on clear filter from item. If I am interested in state level product sale, then I click on this button and deselect this select all option and just I want this two state sales. Click one by one on this and press OK. You can see the state wise product sales. Okay, remove this filter again. You know, Ctrl Shift L. Now move to wildcard use. Now if I want all type of pencil product sales record, here we use wildcard steric. For this, click on this item filter button and in the search box enter here steric and write pencil and then enter steric. This wildcard steric shows all the text left side. And this wildcard steric show all the text from right side. Press OK. It show all pencil record. Even pencil is blue, red and black. You can see all the results. How to remove multiple filter? if I put multiple filter on this dataset like this, how to remove this multiple filter? First way is go to Home tab and go to Editing Group and click on Sort and Filter option and click on the Clear option. You can see all the filter that I apply is now removed. Control Z. Second way is to press Ctrl Shift plus L and all filter without filter format, as you can see in header. If we press again Ctrl Shift L, see filter button is header, but we have no filter apply. So you can press 2 times Ctrl Shift L on your keyboard. This will also remove the filter. Filter dataset through color. If we have multiple color cell or record, you can filter by color for this. We apply some different color on these cells. And then go to filter button and go to filter by color option and select the color. You can see that this option automatically picks up all color. Select the color which you want and you see this color cell result. If you copy this filter record, first press Ctrl A and then press Ctrl C and then go to another sheet and here you select cell and then press Ctrl V. You can also see that this time not blue font row numbers over here. I hope you will enjoy this video. This is Filter Basic Part 1. Next video we will discuss on Filter Basic Part 2, some other filter basics. Please practice this and if you like this information, please hit that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.